Howdy, howdy, howdy! Welcome back to the Guardian Legend! I am your host, Gomer the Ranting Thespian. I really got to actually pin this down a little bit later, but you know what? Onward! Ah. So yes, again, if you're wanting to follow through in your own playthrough and you get stuck or you lose your save, you lose your game or whatever, then you can use the passwords there to pick up where we left off. So our next one, oh wow, these guys changed. Yeah, some enemies change here. Okay, so as you can see on our map, our next corridors are up in the upper right of the map. So that's where we're gonna go. Whee! There's also some item shops I might want to stop by. In fact... Oh no! Ow. Okay. Down we go. And let's see if there's something in here I can get. Oh! Power up for the repeller for 500. 300 for the hyper beam? Eh. I'm not a fan of the hyper beam, honestly. Even as it increases in power and shit, eh. It's just not my thing. So we'll just keep on keeping on. And yep, that's where I'm going. Up here. Whee! And even though you don't really save, we do that. That way if I die, I'll go all the way back there. Alright. The other forest area, and this is going to be another two-corridor video, naturally. Oof. I think I went the wrong way. Yep, but there's something in here, so... Okay, seal number 4 cannot be removed. Well, that's it, that's the game. No, I think I goofed up when I sealed it. Asked for help from a round creature several times. Okay, so that's fine. We gotta ask help from the Shopkeep Lander. Okay. The big blue Landers, you know? Put a weapon on. I'll go with a repeller. Why not? Alrighty. Okay. Fuck you, go away. Wait, what the hell? Oh yeah, that's right. Okay. Break out the enemy erasers. I could use them. Okay. Nothing there. And that leads to the corridor, first corridor of the day. Okay. So that's all for this area. And in we go. Of course it's not corridor 4. Here we go. More, oh wow, those are some weird looking trees, man. Come on. Hi! Oh! Lobsters that shoot lasers. Yeah, you can tell this is science fiction, right? Okay, it's in this area, either this corridor or corridor 4, that's gonna have the dragon boss, though. Ooh, dear. And there are some enemies the enemy eraser will not affect. Those guys, for example. Apparently I picked some up somewhere. Die! Die, 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 die. Oop, just, ooh, wow. This isn't too bad. There we go. I mean, I got more armor, got some powered up guns and shit. Oh, wow. That just keeps on going. Holy shit. That is one persistent laser. I tell ya. Are you gonna keep going? You gonna keep on? Come on, thank you. Ooh. Holy shit. The laser's finally done. Okay, what boss do we have here? Oh. I forget the name of this boss, but he's kind of fun. He's kind of a two-parter. First, you gotta get rid of the legs. And hey, you know what I'm just now noticing? Look at the top half of his body. And then go back to the last video where I fought the missile shooter machine. And it just stood in one place. Ow. And you'll notice, I never noticed it before, but it's like half of those missile shooter machine things. Oh shit. He's got a big fuck you laser. Oh no! I did not pay attention. So I have to go through that again. Nose. Oh no. Oh no. But at the very least, I think I do keep everything, so that's good. Oh no, not again. Okay, I'm gonna save you guys the trouble of like seeing through everything. So I'm gonna cut ahead back to the boss battle. So I will see you there. All right, here we go again. Gonna be a little smarter this time. Use that fucking repeller. Okay, come on. We could do this. No, no, no. No, no. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Die, 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 die. Thank you! That's how it's supposed to go. First death of the entire game. Maybe only. I hope only. Because every time you die, you have to go back to that save. Back to your most recent save. I say save, but... Oh, hey, Blue Lander. Good. So we come around here again. Alright. I want to see what this other way is first. Ooh. Oh! Mini boss. Okay. Bring it. Bring it. Fight me. Fight me. Come on. Come on. Oh, you again. Wait, better idea. Watch this. Boom. I just kind of like sort of ninja'd it, I guess, to death. I don't know, but it works. So that way is the way to go to... Oh, hey, hi. What did I pick up? Let's see. Multi-bullets are maxed out. Yeah, in off-screen at one point, I bought an upgrade to the multi-bullets. But now that they're at full level... They're like big, big blue fireballs of death. Or at least semi-death. Ooh! I get to try him out on this boss. Yay! Oh no, not you again! Get off of me! Get away, get away, get away, go, 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 get, no, no. No, 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 fuck you, fuck you. No, 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 you are not allowed. No, no. Ugh. Hey, gun power up, good. Gun good, gun power up good too. Alright, let's see what else is around here. Oh, hi guys. Okay, alright. So that was it. I just took the long way around. All right, you know, you gotta learn these things sometimes. Okay. And up we go. Okay, here we go. So we gotta ask help from the lander a few times. Oh, only one of those will be sold to me. But yeah, you gotta keep going back and forth for a little bit. At least until he deigns to open the door. I'm still missing one special weapon. Okay, back in and out, in and out, in and out. Come on. Help me! Help me, you asshole! Come on. Thank you. Oh, remove the seal for corridor number 4. I see you're trying very hard. Well, yeah. Boom. And here we go. The final one. This one has the dragon, damn it. And here we go. Oh, wow. She is ready to be done with this area, too. Oh, well, that's what I'm doing. No, I don't want to open the game bar. Wow. Yeah, you can tell I'm using an Xbox controller. And that's one of those things, it's like, most people probably cut that out, and normally I would, but it's like, you know what? I'm so far into this, it's like, you know what? I don't want to go through all that again. Oh shit, I am out of enemy erasers. Fuck me. This is gonna be fun. Oh, yay! I got 20. Ha 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 ha! Okay, come on. Ooh! A little bit of life up, please. Thank you. I love the design of... if you look at the background, I like the design there. Looks kind of cool. Oh, hi. Hello, boys and girls. And those thereof. Those thereof. I think I mean those in between. Alright. You know how we kill dragons, right? We use a sword! Well, sword and a gun this time, but... Boom! This is supposed to be a major boss, by the way. Whoop. Well, except for these... Oh, there we go. Fuck yeah, we got another key coming up. The square key! Aw, yeah, son! And for our troubles, we get... I've already maxed out these things, but you know what? It's good for score and everything. So, once again, I will meet you guys back at the save point at the beginning of the next video. So, where we take on a whole new area. Again, no new aesthetics, new enemies, all that really good stuff. And hopefully, 100% less dying. So anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, comment, subscribe, like, all that good stuff. Spread it around, tell your friends, and have them come and watch it, and all of that really good stuff. And I really do hope you enjoyed it. It's fun for me. I hope it's fun for you. So, until next time, thank you guys for watching, and this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.